Look at this.
Oh, look. Check that desk. I don't know. Glow sticks.
I don't know. Ooh, pictures of mentally. He remains on a straight dragon and constant. Maze is never ending. A day and night ranging from low momentum chance to fever high pitched sounds. Therapy has been scheduled for tomorrow morning.
We gotta find that room. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be some rowdy shit in that lecture therapy room.
You've watched The League, right?
Mm-hmm.
Did you see that episode where Dirty Randy and Rafi met?
I remember it vaguely.
I saw it recently. It was fucking great. Because shit happens and they meet in a mental institution.
Oh,
right?
yeah, because what's his name's partner falls off the building. And I remember how Raf ended up in there. But Dirty Randy was like a super successful something. I can't remember, but yeah.
And Rafi had his family.
Oh, didn't they die in some horrible accident?
Because Dirty Randy's friend fell
off. Oh,
yeah.
Their fates were intertwined from the beginning.
Yeah.
I fucking love Dirty Randy and El Cunado, Raffy.
Holy shit, I'm fucking lost.
You should not use that butt plug in the toy. That's my that's my daughter's tubby toy. That should be burnt. She should not play with that.
Ah, fuck it.
Ruxin's still my favorite. Because I love Nick Kroll.
Nick Kroll is pretty good.
That and he's just the most successful out of all of them.
True. He's such an asshole.
Mm-hmm. Even though his name is fucking Rodney.
Yeah.
That and he's married to what's her name? My name is Earl. Catalina. There we go.
Hmm.
Oh, I said a thing for Catalina.
God, where the hell am I?
Lost the fuck, apparently. Not like we have a phone with a map on it.
It doesn't even make any sense. And I'm looking for that. Holy shit, have I been? I don't even know. All of this looks exact same.
Again, shitty texture. Where's that fire texture again? I want to see that.
Yeah, right? That was pretty cool.
If you like Doom, you know, one.
Yeah, right.
Look, or Unreal Tournament 2.
Oh my god. Where the hell am I?
Lost.
I think we've been over this.
You're probably right.
Oh, look, that's it. That's what I'm looking for.
We don't have the key yet, do we?
No, this is the key.
Oh, okay.
You find this stupid room and then
look, it's a book this time? Okay.
No, it's an actual key this time.
Oh, it's
no.
Scissors.
Scissors, yeah.
Someone got a patient pregnant.
Crap. Dude, you get closer, but look at the size of these scissors.
I bet their handheld is just for detail's sake, because look, it's when you back up.
Yeah, but when you get close.
Yeah, but it's right in your face. Look at that scaling. Your nose is basically touching it.
Yeah, but look at the scaling of your hand to this fucking...
Yeah, but again, it's a key. It's a quest item. It's supposed to be bigger than it really is. You know what I'm saying?
Look.
What? She told you someone got a patient pregnant.
That's probably it. And there's like arsenic.
Thanks for that dead end, asshole.
Oh, did we move to a different place now?
I don't know.
Why wouldn't you just put... What kind of clothes am I wearing that I can't... I don't have pockets?
For real. Look, look at that.
Oh, carrying out the dead. Bring out your dead!
Familia bonds transcend time and matter. So I'm guessing we're related to someone who died here?
That must be it. Let's...
For whatever it is, it's very well preserved.
No, that's where we... That's that second room we're in.
Oh, that's behind the security door.
Mm-hmm.
Where that patient died in transit because the power went out.
Yeah. Holy... okay, sure, whatever.
So we gotta go downstairs? That's where that lock was, right?
No, we gotta... Upstairs?
I thought upstairs was where we were looking for something.
No, we came to the... That's where we came. Also,
yeah.
It's kind of glitching out. I really hope this all gets captured.
Me too. Because God,
I know you're there.
We probably won't. If it doesn't get properly captured, I'll put the sound up for posterity's sake and
a still image of technical difficulties.
Mm-hmm. Or however long. When I make,
just choose the map and find the locked door.
I don't even know what.
Bring up the map. There we go. Okay, we gotta go back down to the next intersection.
And left, and then up,
and
then
left, right. Wait. Oh yeah, you know, we'll figure it out. Okay.
Okay. Look.
Yeah. There we go.
Yeah. So
oh my God, this bitch doesn't know how to roll a phone right now. Oh. By better technology.
Wait. Oh shit.
Like what?
Hey.
She's even scary. She sucks.
Oh. Well, okay.
So does she scare us half to death? Or how does this work? I don't see a health bar or anything.
I think that... Where am I?
Whatever we have. Whatever happened, we have health regen.
Yeah, right? Oh, I get it.
We have full fucking signal. Why aren't we calling somebody?
Do we?
Look at those fucking bars!
Yeah, those are totally filled bars.
Fuck, for fuck's sake.
Did I skip something? Why are we here?
Yeah, right? Like, I would've just been like, hey, I'm trapped somewhere really shitty, come find me. And besides, we know we're on Coral Island.
Yeah. I mean, just go out. I should've just gone outside and...
For real, crack a window open or something.
Yeah, it was back north. I don't even know what's going on.
Neither do I. I still don't like it.
Some shit happened, and...
God, I can't see a thing.
Oh, I gotta go down.
Told you it was downstairs.
Well, yeah, but I had to come up and then come...
Oh, so this is the opposite way, I guess?
Something like that, yeah. I think I need to come down and the door is around here. Or not. What was it? Oh, here it is. I don't know, it's... I mean, that would be a kind of...
Oh, look, something else. Oh, glow sticks. We can always use those.
Jesus, how many... Oh, look at...
Oh, trophies. For not doing jack shit. Oh, I see blues. A lot of blue stuff. Or two blue things.
Yeah, that's the only good thing about glow sticks. You can actually see things.
The data staff has finished modifications to your office that you asked for. Also, for your request, I made some... Made sure... To only let certain staff work on small parts of a larger project, your new desk should be fully functional now. So obviously this desk has something weird to it. I'm guessing it's for some sort of bondage.
One can only hope so.
Alright, this makes that seem more interesting.
Has been under my direct observation. Sweet inch and temperament. He seems to have some sort of virus causing fear and assumption by the nurse.
Okay, so this isn't only a hospital, it's a mental prison for mentally ill patients as well? But it said prisoner, not patient.
Oh, yeah, that's true, so...
I'm guessing there's two wards? Cursed? Question with the question mark?
Sure, why not? So it's not just a mental institution, it's a prisoner. I don't know, 6% body. Skin graft underway. Do they have skin? Skin grafts at this time?
I'm guessing. Lord knows how well they went. The thing is, we don't know what era this is. This could be the 60s for all we know, just really underfunded.
Do they even have skin grafts then?
I'm assuming yes. Vaguely.
Because, I mean, the picture we saw looked at least...
I'm guessing
30s, 40s.
Yeah, somewhere around there.
And you saw the ghost. I mean, she didn't look... conflict cannot survive without our participation. That makes a good point. My attention that much of the staff here, self-included, has been getting a bit too comfortable with better hours. Yeah, how well you and the others here have been here compared to the disease-ridden mainland. What the fuck? Disease-ridden mainland?
I'm guessing fear is like to keep people on the island.
Maybe. There's inmates and some of our more colorful patients. Black people. I gotcha. racism.
Nothing beats that old school institutionalized racism.
Mm-hmm.
Jim Crow.
Yes.
That's institutionalized racism.
That's all you need to say right there. Just race. No, Jim Crow.
Jim Crow.
That's it.
It's like Roadhouse, but for the South. Jim Crow. All right, boss. Why is Mother Teresa hanging on this wall?
Yeah, right? I do her, though.
I'm not surprised.
I know. She'd have to ask for it.
Well, someone's reaching for the brass ring.
I don't even know what that means, but yes.
Means you're shooting for the stars, buddy. Ooh, look. Blue.
How would I know? What is it even...
I don't think half these footprints are even ours.
No, they're all ours.
Oh, well, why are we wearing size 12 wingtips again? Like I said, are we like 7'2 and the scaling is just really bad?
Look, alright, let's assume I'm looking straight down. Right? This is all the way down.
So do we have three legs? And it's just like... I don't know, I'm not sure how this is going to work exactly.
No, look, no, there we go. Alright, well, let's see, what did we miss? Nothing.
I don't see any more blue. Oh, open the door.
Oh, come on.
Ooh, it's a bathroom, I think.
Nothing bad ever happened in a bathroom.
Yeah, just, there's a note.
13 is such an ominous number. Hospital reason to get that. This number is typically attributed to particular children. Her in cases, and it's given the nature of her birth. But institutions may support your future. Wonder if some people's inner turmoil is bonded and need human help. So, demon child under patient 13.
I wouldn't file that as shit to look out for.
Yeah, right?
Mm-hmm. There's always a library.
Who would do this? I mean, and who would not ask questions?
Ooh, look. I'm on that wall into a different area.
Into the prison itself? What the hell? And who doesn't notice this door?
Or a fucking giant hole that's obviously cut out of a wall. There's no cracks, that's obviously cut and then kicked down.
Yeah, I mean...
So I'm guessing prisoner rebellion because they took away the fruit cups?
Must be. Give me your cup, fruit.
No. I don't even know you, mister. Ooh, handgun. Come on, handgun.
Oh, nuts.
Nope,
who keeps glue... Really, who keeps glue sticks in this little thing? I mean, I could... Look, there's obviously a note in here. I could have found something of a note. This is not for glow sticks. Why do you need so many glow sticks?
My guess is they give them to the prisoners to try and calm them, like a treat. I mean, if you were crazy, wouldn't you love the idea of having something that glowed in the middle of your hand?
Well, sure, I love the glow sticks, whether I'm crazy or not, but I mean, still, it's way too many glow sticks.
Some doors open and closing on their own. Other electrical issues have been logged and reported. Maintenance will be conducting tests on the prison wiring and circuit boards tomorrow. So I'm guessing some shit went down, the doors opened, and then the violently crazy prisoners just, you know, ran train on the rest of the prison, the rest of the facility.
One can only help them.
I have to watch what you're saying.
Look, here's...
We gotta find the door that's locked.
And look, here's some more glow sticks. Holy shit, it's actually empty.
Oh, way to change it up.
Alright. 30 different, cabinets and whatever that have glow sticks and the one that's empty. Oh, look, there's a glow stick. I didn't have to go far for that one.
Ooh, a nurse's station.
But...
Oh, wait, go back?
Oh. This is no glowy shit, so I said fuck it. What's the point of it?
Jump to your left? Oh, just the back, okay.
Notes, I could have picked up more notes. Thanks to penicillin, he will come home. Penicillin
sure.
Was created in 1920s?
Oh,
thought it was rated before that.
Was it?
I want to say. But yeah. Wrong.
Oh, hey, dude.
Oh,
I don't even. Well, it's not wrong, but also I'm terribly bored by this game.
Yeah, me too, man. Like I said, I'd rather masturbate.